Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This is our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
Yes. I'm Legend.
And I'm Cassina.
Let's go to prayer.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. To our wondrous God we pray, fill us with your compassion, that those who are ill in body or mind or should may be healed, we pray, that those who experience physical or spiritual hungers may be fed, we pray, that those who are spiritually dead may be awakened to new life, we pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
Please stay standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Neos, not in our school. Meeting will be held in Trophy Lobby today at lunch.
Photography Club, there will be a meeting on Thursday at lunch in the art studio.
Spanish Club, the first meeting is Thursday in room 208 at lunch. All interested in the club may attend. They will talk about the rules of the club, upcoming meetings and dates, and officers. Bienvenidos al Club de Spanos.
Good one. Andrea for sports.
And Max.
Hello, Mission Prep. Welcome to the sports report.
Today there's varsity tennis versus Lowe, 3:30 p.m. dismissal at 2:40.
On Tuesday, which is today, there's a volleyball game versus Paso Robles. Frosh at 4, JV at 5, varsity at 6. So everyone, be there.
And on Thursday, there's a volleyball versus Rigetti. Frosh at 4, dismissal at 2:30, JV at 5, and varsity at 6.
Also on Thursday, there's a varsity tennis at Arroyo Grande, Pac 8 prelims.
And on Fridays, our big Halloween football game versus Santa Maria. JV at 4, dismissal at 2:45, and varsity at 7. Make sure you all dress up in your costumes. Max, who are you going to be for Halloween?
A Kardashian. Nope, just kidding.
Now back to Cassina and Legend.
All students interested in taking a Quest to College course spring semester, you must email Mrs. Chasman or Mr. Manzonza by Friday, Halloween. Take the course, then try to add the course after the deadline.
Halloween on Friday, October 31st, a select group of teachers will be offering trick-or-treating candy in their classrooms during the last 50 minutes of lunch. From 12:40 to 12:55, students who dressed up in Halloween costumes may trick-or-treat in the hallways. And now over to break with Brandon and Kristen.
Welcome to the food report.
For break today, we have apple, cinnamon, pillow parts, and sausage egg croissants.
And for lunch, we have mushroom Alfredo with grilled chicken, Alfredo, chicken cheese dillas, taquitos, and salads.
That's all. Back to you, Cassina and Legend.
Costume contest. During the rally on Friday, Mr. Childs will be conducting a costume contest. He is offering $100 for first place, $50 for second place, and other consolation prizes. Students, faculty, and staff are all welcome to enter the contest.
College representative visit. Students at all grade levels are encouraged to attend. Tomorrow, TCU is coming at 12:55 to 1:30 p.m. in the PAC. And Thursday, the University of Colorado of Boulder will be here at lunch in the PAC.
And now over to the special report.
Hello, Mission Prep. I'm Paul, and welcome to today's special report of Q&A with my good friend, Quentin Adlish.
Today's question is, what is the theme for tonight's girls volleyball game? Please tweet your answer at MCP Activities at the beginning of break, and we will be awarding spirit points. Thank you.
College fairs. Next Monday are two must-attend college fairs. The first is MCP's own mini-fair, held at lunch in our gym. We have over 20 must-see colleges who will be sharing information, from UC Berkeley and UCSB to Westmont, St. Mary's, and Hawaii Pacific.
The second college night is 2014 at Cuesta College. There will be representatives from 70 colleges and universities from around the U.S., college application workshops, and more. All students are encouraged to attend. See Ms. Chasman for more information.
And that'll do it for today, Mission.
Have a terrorizing Tuesday. Halloween!
All right.